I'm passionate for international missions because of what Christ did on the cross of Calvary. I'm passionate. After many wars and dangerous situations we've been through, I'm still passionate because there was a God in heaven who sent his son to die on the cross, and he had to have passion because the death he had on Calvary's cross was torture, and yet he died. When they was mocking Jesus on the cross, Jesus could have come down, but he didn't come down. And so why I have passion is because I'm passionate for Jesus, for what he's done for me. That's the reason I'm passionate. And I pray that all my life, until I take my last breath, I be as passionate about the things of God.